something to me yesterday that was it was so poignant. It was so amazing. And dealing with autism is something I have no idea about. My cousin, my first cousin actually is autistic, but like lived in another state from me. But what you guys are dealing with and what you're doing for everyone and kind of forging the path. BJ said to me, this is one of his favorite songs of all time. And the fact that like there's no kind of like, there's almost no blueprint to this affliction, to this disease, you know. And with great people like the Surhoffs doing something about it, it's pretty special. So BJ asked me to sing this, and here we go. So fingers crossed, and make some noise for this great family and everything you guys are doing. Thank you so much.
Yeah.